I would ask that all who are able to stand for the call to worship. God's commandments are clear.
They make clear our vision and straight our paths.
Human wisdom and understanding are thwarted.
And unified in Christ's reconciling love.
All that we have been, are, and will become
is through the providential word of God.
Come, let us worship the one who provides, sustains, and nurtures.
We come to worship God.